It's been hot and it's also been really dry over the last couple of days and really throughout the month of August. Here's what we're looking at. This is a brand new drought monitor. It came out at 7 o'clock this morning. A lot of us are at least in the abnormally dry category, if not the moderate drought across southeastern Missouri.